does not have any presentation at all, in fact. Do you like it? Okay, so do you want to come and settle down so that we can get started? We still have few minutes there. So I thought we'll just get warmed up and use this session, because this is going to be a very, very different session. And I hope you have as much fun being in the session as I have in facilitating the session, right? Okay, so I know we are a few minutes before it, but I thought since you guys are all sitting here, why not we get started, right? Time box should end on time, doesn't mean that it cannot start before time. At least that's how I like to see it, right? So one question to all of you, pay attention to that. How many of you were children at one point in time? How many of you are still children? Okay, that's good. I think we'll have some good fun there. What is it that's the best thing that we remember when we were a child or when we are a child?
Playing.
So we are going to have some games today. Does that sound interesting to you? And we are going to talk about some of the things in a very lightweight manner. Now, the first game that we will do is something that you can do sitting there, but after that, what we'll do is we'll get rid of all these tables and chairs. Does that sound good to you? So I will need all of us to self-organize, pick up these tables, and push them onto the corner of the wall so that we can have some free space that we can play around with, right? So let's start with the first thing now. How many of you think you are not creative? How many of you think that creativity is the exclusive domain of people like musicians, people like painters, people like theater artists, and the so-called creative things? Because we are all hard sciences people, a lot of us, right? So do you think we are creative people or not? We are? Okay, so let's have some fun of creativity to begin with, right? How do you make people believe that they are creative? Let's have some fun there. So we don't have any post-its right now. I'm being very, very improv kind of a guy today. So I wanted to also highlight that the best things in life are all improvisation. They don't have to be pre-planned. So I planned the game in such a manner that the only thing I have here as something different is actually that we are going to do a little later, which is playing cards. Do you all like playing cards? Especially during Diwali time, right? So we'll play cards today as well. This is the only thing that we'll need it, but everything else that you need is on the table right now. So what I need all of you to do is tear a piece of paper and maybe make two halves of that, and then I'll explain you what do we do with next.